Welcome back to the X Factor Live, fans. We are having a haunting Halloween special. Next up, the boys and Danny.
Go, girls. It's Matt Cardle.
It was absolutely incredible.
Matt.
Loving absolutely every single day of X Factor. It's just been the most amazing experience so far. I didn't think for a minute that I would ever have people running down the street screaming, shouting.
He's my boyfriend. He's on Essex.
It's just lovely to have that support.
Matt this week is doing a huge Leona Lewis song.
It's one of those songs that you just don't touch.
And at the moment, Matt's struggling a bit with making it his own, and we're just experimenting with different things.
We need falsetto in there, and it's just killing me to see him up there scratching his head thinking this isn't going right. But we're going to make it right.
This is a big song for Matt, and I'm sure Simon will be looking for faults in it.
Not many people can sing this song, and I've had some horrific attempts over the year. Best of luck.
From love, I didn't need the pain. Once or twice was enough, it was all in vain. Time starts to pass, before you know it, you're frozen. Oh, I don't care what they say, I'm in love with you. They try to pull me away, but they don't know the truth. My heart's crippled by the pain that girl, you cut me open and I keep bleeding, keep bleeding, love. Keep bleeding, keep bleeding, love. Keep bleeding, keep bleeding, love. Girl, you cut me open and it's draining all of me.
Excited as last week.
Do you know what? There's so much love out there for you, Matt. I think it was a tough song for you to sing tonight, and I think you seemed a little bit defeated almost when you come out already. But I don't think it matters. I think everybody loves you. I think girls fancy you.
I also like you a lot, Matt. I do. You know, it's one of these nights tonight, I can really feel the nerves in the air. And it was almost like you and the song were having a punch-up in the middle. You know, which one was going to win? You know, you were afraid of the song, but then you were doing your own thing. What I did like about it was, is that it wasn't a copycat version. It wasn't karaoke. And every time you get up there and perform, I actually believe you're giving it 110%. And I actually think it was a smart choice of song, and I think there's no question of that you're going to be here next week.
I'm sorry. I'm dumbfounded that that's not a strong week for you. I'm absolutely blown away with the other comments. You sing that incredibly. That is a girl song. The notes in that are so extraordinary. I dare any other guy to try and sing that song. I mean, did you guys arrive on broomsticks tonight? What is going on? Matt, you are so loved. That was not cheesy. And what I was saying before, yes, it's good to be, but have a style. I want to come to your concert. I know what's going to be on your album.
How is that for you, Matt? Because, you know, arguably that is the quintessential X Factor song, isn't
it? That was tough. Yeah, beyond a doubt, that was tough. I enjoyed it. I mean, Simon was absolutely right. It was a fight, but, you know, I don't know. I enjoyed it.
Who won? I mean, did you see Cheryl's point about, you know, did you feel defeated? Because you don't look as confident as you normally do.
I don't know. I mean, I wasn't as confident as I usually am. But, you know, we shall see what happens, eh?
Thanks a lot. 0901-6161-106. Number to call for Matt when lines open. To download Matt's performance tonight, go to itv.com/X Factor for the details. For now, it's Matt.
I don't know. Maybe I need to throw in some dance moves at some time. I'm definitely going to do that.
Do you think you're too intense? Oh, One Direction saying show us the dance move. You can if you want.
That's fine.
Ding dong. Are you going to do more? Okay, we've seen the dances. We like. Do you think you're going to do some more up-tempo performances?
Yeah, I hope so. I want to.
But don't lose the intensity.
No, intense and fun.
Intense and fun. It can be done. Okay, Matt, are you hiding there? What's going on? Matt, you're embroidered.
Yeah, it was me.
You did seem like a little bit nervous, Matt. You did seem a little bit nervous tonight.
I was definitely, you know, it was a hell of a test, that song.
Was it the song, do you think?
Yeah, I mean, I put a lot of pressure on myself to do my level best with that, and do you know what I mean? It was tough. Simon was right. It was a bit of a fight.
Well, judging from the screams in the audience, you can't do wrong.
Like you and the song were having a punch-up in the middle. You know, which one was going
to
win?
I dare any other guy to try and sing that song. I mean, did you guys arrive on broomsticks tonight?
They were absolutely fair, the judges' comments. You know, I didn't do so well.
Why is it that good vocalists are getting rained on tonight?
Matt! Congratulations, Danny. All her boys through to next week.